We've long said that our hope was that we could not only work with our counterparts around the world to strengthen our intel gathering cooperation, but to move past this in the future, and that continues to be our hope. We will play a role as appropriate in implementing these recommendations and announcements made by the President, and certainly the Secretary is supportive of the remarks he made today.